Good evening. A few days ago, we uploaded a video called WWE Try Not to Laugh. And the goal of that challenge is to try not to laugh. Believe it or not, I know it's hard to take in and process. Wow. I saw a few comments. I see all comments, but a few really hit me on the forehead. You know what I mean? Like a ball sack to the chin. And you guys told me about something called wrestling out of context. I don't know what this is. I've no idea. I haven't even watched 1 second of it. Let's do this. Anybody ever noticed the top of Brock's hair? Like, is this a style that he does? Like, does he mean to do this? Like,
Seth Rollins, I'm coming for you, boy. And I'm coming hard.
Okay. Let me just start that again, okay? Let's just start this again and just... Let's be
Seth
adults.
Seth Rollins,
be
I'm
an
coming
adult.
For you, boy. And I'm coming hard.
Thank you.
I don't care. You come in my face, I'm gonna fight you.
Brutus the Barber, take a look at this. Brutus, this is incredible. What a package.
Hey. Don't you dare ever come on another man's face or he will fight you, okay? He will fight you.
Brutus the Barber, take a look at this. Brutus, this is incredible. What a package.
Well, you're not gonna bust a nut anytime we're in the ring.
Bro, what are these...
After I beat you and satisfy...
What the fuck are these references, bro? Surely they mean to do this. There's no way, like, in the script they write us and don't think, that sounds a little bit dodgy. This has to be a joke.
Wanted
this
to, has and to I be had to joke. Fight inch for inch to get this, and I'm not about to lay down on my back and let someone cover me.
I thank you very much. We're gonna be right back.
I'm gonna have to apologize ahead of time because I'm gonna stretch his ass like it's never been stretched before.
And now the Warrior's down on his knees. But this one, a long way from being over, boys.
This can't be real, bro.
Chris Kelly, I tell you what. When I get my hands on you, I'm gonna eat your ass like a pot of collard greens, baby.
Jerking hands off!
Shawn Michaels, you can hide behind
this
that
cannot
commissioner's
be real.
Just so long until I jerk a knot in your ass.
And Sting, always coming from behind.
Eat his ass.
As far as Bischoff goes, I'm gonna eat his ass.
And Mark Henry is handling the Big Johnson.
I started out fighting in this barn when I was a little boy, and I don't care if my last fight is in this barn. Jimmy Garvin, you touched me in a personal way you never touched me before.
Oh!
that's interesting.
Then you step up, and if you don't think I'm big enough,
the
brother,
fuck is going on?
Then you grab a hold of me, and you'll know that I'm growing, my man. Within your hands, I will get as big as I need to be, as big as I need to do the job on you. Now, it doesn't take a very big snake to do the job.
He succeeded. He was successful in just using his mouth to get the man off.
Well, I'm going to take care of business the way it should be done. Perhaps I've been too nice. Perhaps I've been trying to be a real sports, a real gentleman. Now, Tully Blanchard, I want you. It's not Uncle Sam talking to you. It's Ronnie Garvin. I want you, and I'm going to get you. I'm going to have you. I'm going to get to touch your body. I'm not just making promises. I'm telling something that is going to be done, something that is going to happen in the future. Because bones do heal. But I've got a memory like an elephant. And I can do it like an elephant.
Okay.
Yeah. The Rock.
Okay.
The Rock just jerked Helmsley off.
Well, even when I was a little teeny holster, there were a few things that turned me on, dudes. Fine-tuned guitars and firm-feeling women. But in the twilight of Hulk Hogan's career, my kids turned me on.
Nice. Nah, Chad. This has to be like a punishment. This has to be like some sort of punishment that these wrestlers had back then. Because they're clearly reading off... what is it called? Like an intercom thing? Someone's written this script down. There's no fucking way that they are just coming off of this stuff off of the top of their head. This has to be a punishment.
I am sick and tired of playing around with kids. I'm here to get it on with the big boys.
Listen up. There's been a lot of sports writers and sports editors flapping their yaps about us getting soft. Ha 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 ha. I'll tell you what. There's one part of our bodies that's soft, and it ain't soft all the time, if you catch my meaning. Ric Flair! New York City, Ric Flair! You're gonna find out what hard is all about! Because from the time I get in the ring with you, Guppy, it's gonna be a hard night! All night long!
Nikita Koloff.
Rick just fucking... So, is this mental case? This crazy man, is he threatening someone with a boner? He's threatening him with an erection. I just don't understand. At what point along does threatening a man with an erection?
When I was tasting you, brother, I found you to be not so bad at all.
Rey Mysterio not sucking off anybody.
Until Tully Blanchard, you can't run and hide from me anymore. And when we come to Philadelphia this time, there's going to be no mistaking what's going to happen. I'm going to come on you like nobody's ever come on you before. No baby doll at your side. Nobody to run distraction for you. Just you and I getting it on like two men should do. This isn't some game. This is where men are men and the boys stay on the side and watch what's going on.
Kurt! What are you doing, brother? Well, all right. If you woke up today after like a 50-year coma, okay, and somebody started to talk to you about wrestling and WWE, WWF, about all the eras and what it's all about, but then explained to him that it's not quite real fighting, it's entertainment. It's scripted, but the hazards are real. You can get injured, but the matches are set up in a way that's, you know, the ending is predetermined. You'd be thinking, what could I possibly watch that would give me the best insights as to what it actually is? You go straight to YouTube and you watch Wrestling Out of Context. That's what I've just watched the past 7 minutes, is some of the best advertisements for WWE that I've ever seen. People were getting jerked off. People were getting dragged to hell.
No! No! No!
People were touching cold water and screaming as if it was hot.
Ah! It's not hot!
It had it all. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, make sure to leave a like on the video. I will be watching you. I'm actually watching you right now, okay? And make sure you subscribe as well, because I'm watching you as well, Jim. And I know you haven't subbed yet, my brother. Just do it, okay? You're sitting there with your socks on.
Buckle up, Teddy.
I screwed your brains out.
I appreciate you guys. See you later.